What's up, guys? Today we're going to be doing another try not to video. Today we're going to be doing try not to get mad. So I hope this video, well, of course you're going to probably get mad, but I hope I don't get mad in this video so I can win this challenge. So let's get into it. Okay, so this looks like Tetris or something like that. I don't know. Come on. It has to. Come on, go in. It's going to go in. Dang, that's tough. A building. Whoa. Honestly, that does not get me mad. That's scary. Because imagine just that's happening to you right in front of you. Oh, I see what it is. I see what it is. It was the bus. Okay, that's fine though. But that's scary though. To see the first part of it. Truck. Is he crashing into something? Crushing into it? Oh. Oh, it doesn't want to show me, like, getting it crushed into. But it doesn't bother me because, like, because it doesn't. I don't know. It's just, like, not letting me see it, so. I remember this challenge, I forgot what it's called, like the knife song, and then you put it in between your fingers. I used to do this one, but with like a pencil or like a pen. Jeez, that's really fast. That didn't get me mad. Is it a Coke? Oh my god, it didn't go in. Oh, that was so close. Ooh. An egg. That's the worst feeling, but it's not getting me mad. Dominoes. DVD. When it bounces, is that what it was? It doesn't matter to me. Downloading. Oh, if it just stays at 99% or like 90 something percent, that just sucks. Oh, and it goes right in the middle. The gas. Four. Oh, when you try to get to 50. I'm fine with that. I'll just leave it at 50 on one. Firework. Oh, I love. This is like satisfying stuff. So, it's like when they're brushing, and it makes it all smooth. Dang, that's tough. Oh, no! No, 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 no. Oh. Okay, that got me mad. No, you can't do that to a cake. That one got me mad. I don't really care. That one got me mad. How do you do that to it? No, 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 no. How do you do that to a cake? You can't do that. If I saw someone do that, I'd probably smack him across the face. If it was like a dude doing that. If one of my friends did that. Okay, that actually wasn't that bad, that soup one, because it looked satisfying, like just going in. Like, looks like the bowl ate it. Oh, it's like drawing. That's so cool. Oh, I remember those. I used to have those when I was younger. So it'd be easy to draw them. Oh, it looked almost the same. Oh, that's so hard to do, honestly. I cannot do that. That is honestly really, really difficult to do. Okay, I hate when this happens. I'm sorry, but I hate when, no. No, no, no. No, I can't, I don't like these ones. I don't like when this happens. No! I don't like when that happens, when it like curves off. I literally just go straight and it's fine. I don't like those videos. This happens to me probably every single time I'm in class and we have to do an assignment where we have to fold papers. That happens to me every time. Okay, I'm not mad about that one. Oh, that happens to me at least like 2 or 3 times a day, that paper towel. That's happened to me a lot. I'm used to it. Oh no. Mm-mm. I can't. I don't like those ones. The puzzle. All right, figuring it out. Nice. That's nice. Nice. All right. What are you doing? Okay. You're telling me you're not gonna... No. You're telling me you're not gonna put... You don't have the last piece? You don't have the... Wait, you do not have the last piece, bruh. You don't have the last piece? Oh my god, these get me so mad. I hate when this happens. All right, guys, that's gonna be the end of the video. Hope you guys enjoyed. I got mad. Like... I got mad. I lost. It's okay. You win some, you lose some. But those can get me mad. Comment down below, what is your pet peeve, or like what are things you don't like to see in these videos? And also, guys, if you would like to put down some comments for the Q&A video I'm doing, it depends how many questions I have. I have a few questions on Instagram already, and if you'd like to DM me on there, or DM me on Snapchat, or put something on my TikTok, which are right here. You can go check those out, and I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Make sure to subscribe, turn on the post notifications so you never miss upload. Please just give this video a like, and I hope you guys enjoyed, and yeah, I'll see you guys in my Q&A video, and see you guys later. Bye.